slick move, Danny. I followed suit, and I got my left foot really wet. But... oh, it was deep. When you landed, my whole back end was underwater. Tree.
What?
This one.
I thought I cut it out last
time. That's what I thought.
Here, can you hold my bike down?
Do you have a saw? At least your brakes aren't going to overheat. Stay to the left?
Well, I went here, but it might be here to ride right over.
I didn't realize you could suck up water in your vent hoses. All I did was get my back end out of the water and then I got it started. blinking. Yeah, one little tip over, spikes your heart rate and you can't breathe. If you do, you're gonna friggin' hurt.
Yeah, you're not bad.
Where'd Mike go? Oh, how'd he get up there?
He went around the crest of the tree.
Can we go down there?
Can we go down right here somewhere, Helen?
It's mud. It's a mud pit right here.
It doesn't look hard, but it looks muddy.
I would go back that way. This is about as hard as we've had it.
It's all new.
We're gonna take the easy route out of here as soon as we get to the top of that hill over here.
Yeah, we gotta get up here.
I know, that's...
didn't make it, so I don't, he's going to try to come up, I bet.
Water.
Don't go in that. If you're gonna get across there. Coming through there. No, it wasn't bad. I wheeled.